hit the scene, I'm dripping. Killing everybody, bitch, I can't leave a witness. Shooting at the nigga mama, we gon' spare the children. I just copped a brand new llama, shoot it till it's empty.
Well, it's a Friday night, so that means we are heading to the usual spot for the weekend shenanigans, the streets. If you guys aren't familiar with the streets and the videos that go on there, I'll link a few down below. That was hands down the most reckless, wild, like, I don't even know, thing I've ever seen in a car meet in my life. Cops are obviously here.
All right, cops are kicking us out and blocking us in. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cops.
They got another exit block down here. There's like 6 of them blocking us in right now. And yeah, every exit's blocked, every entrance is blocked. They're trying to kick everyone out. Officer, I was just here for some Starbucks. I don't know, like I just strolled up on all these cars and this happened. Yo, comment down below right now if you think that security guard should have pulled a gun on him, if that was right at all in his way, or if the GT, if it was right for the GTO owner to run back up and get out. Like, I don't know who's writing this, but holy cow, dude, I'm so shook right now. Like, cops everywhere, every single exit block. There's just 3 freaking ripping down the expressway chasing someone. Yeah, this is wild. We do this shit all summer. We're doing this all summer 2019. I want you guys to go ahead, hit the like button, and also subscribe, turn on post notifications so you guys don't miss another car meet. Like I said, we're doing this all summer, and we got something special in store next weekend. It's gonna be even more reckless than this. Should get pretty freaking wild. It's gonna be, let's just say a takeover. It's gonna be a takeover. There's still some people here despite the cost, but it's pretty much dead. This whole lot was filled. Now it's just a few people left, including me. Everybody dipped. We waited it out. Cops aren't blocking the entrances anymore. Just kind of cruising. So we out. All right, so quick recap in case you guys didn't get that or what happened was basically that GTO was pulling out of the spot. Everyone was like, do a burnout. So he lit him up, did a burnout. And we've been having like, security has been hot lately here. Like, we used to be able to do burnouts all the time. Like, I'll link my videos down below. You guys can see we did burnouts here all the time. And they got hot. And this dude had a temper or something because he saw GTO do a burnout. And GTO went to go leave down that straightaway. You guys saw security guard stood in front of him. GTO was like nudging him, trying to get around him, leave. And then the security guard out of nowhere whips a gun out and points at this dude's face, or this dude like through the windshield. And everybody freaked out and blocked the security guard. Like, he started backing up, trying to get around. And once that gun came out, everyone blocked security guard. Everyone like made sure he couldn't get through and cleared the way for the GTO to dip out. GTO dipped out. But yeah, that was the most wild thing I've ever seen at one of these meets. And like, to be honest, it's crazy, bro. Like, I've never seen anything like that. Never seen a gun pulled on someone, and all of a sudden this dude whips a gun out. And I'm like, bro, cops blocked the entrances, blocked the exits for a good while. People dipped while they could. I waited it out. There's hardly any cops here left. So I should be good to go. So I'm gonna roll on out of here. I'll catch you guys when I get home. Because we are back home safe. No unlawful gathering tickets, no speeding tickets, nothing. I came out clean. I just waited out the cops and they eventually left. Everyone piled out and we were good to go. For real, I say this, I've been saying this the whole video. Craziest thing I've ever seen in my life. Never seen a damn thing like that. Wow. I am just, that was crazy. Like, that was hype. That's like some stuff you see on like Supercar Suspects, like where they block the cops in and stuff. Like, that's exactly like, I felt like I was in a Supercar Suspects video right here. Like, that was crazy. Like I'm saying, you guys, I said this before, we have a takeover. The first one I'm ever actually like a legit takeover. The first legit takeover I've ever been to is happening next weekend. So be here for that. And like I said before, if you guys enjoy this type of content, we're doing this all summer 19. It's gonna be insane. It's gonna be freaking dope. But if you guys like this kind of content and you guys like this video, I need you to smash a huge thumbs up. Subscribe and turn on post notifications because we do this every weekend. And I'll catch you guys next video. Peace out. Riding with the top down, yeah. I'm with my shorty, she gon' drop down, yeah. I'm on a high, I'm feeling way up, yeah. I'm in that new fit looking laced up,